Rich has been a long-standing and devoted member of the Cultural Department of History and a core member and former director of UVA's once famous Center for South Asia. He's also served multiple terms as Director of Undergraduate Studies and Director of Graduate Studies at History and served on every important committee. My here's wishing Rich all the best and lots of fun with the department's gift, which is a pool and tennis table, a multi-game.